Hey there, everyone, and welcome to the re-uploading of the Q-Walk crew of Popeye, Bilge, and Barges.
I have a regular
So last time I was filming the queue, they had the short part open, so I decided to refilm this so I could get a better version of this. But still, though, videotaping on the rafts is not allowed, though. This one's very similar to Hollywood Rapids, and those stairs are the express pass. Oh, the Popeye's Paradise Queens. Sweet heavens to a paradise. You can see the velocicoaster from here. They're doing technical rehearsals for the velocicoaster right now. So just a little heads up about the velocicoaster. You're always allowed to take pictures in the queue. But as soon as you reach the checkpoint, you will be putting your stuff in a locker and you will be going to metal detection. Very similar to Ripline Rocket and the Hulk. I got to warn you about this ride. There's a giant chance you will be soaked.
We have also implemented attraction specific procedures for the health and safety of our guests and team members. Be sure to maintain a minimum of 3 feet or 1 meter between your travel party and other guests. Please use floor markings at Universal Orlando Resort.
Once again, this is a giant working cone with soaking wet on this. So face coverings are optional while on the rim.
Attention sailors, if you are just now entering our queue, our next cruise sets sail in 35 minutes. Once again, if you are just now entering our queue, our next cruise sets sail in 35 minutes.
There. I think that's Express Pass. Yeah.